that's... I think the fact that this... Damn. Is it dark right here? Jeez. I gotta turn right here like this? Because it make it look like a chunk of my shoulder is missing on the backdrop. Whatever, I'll deal with that later. Alright, so moving on with Bayonetta. We're at the side chapter 1, The Crimson Shadow. Let's start it. John's side story.
Bastards myself.
Being a special field running through the base that interferes with Jean's magic. Infernal demons can't be summoned, but you can hide in the ducts and behind doors to avoid detection. Attack enemies from behind while unnoticed to take them out in one shot, which will also activate witch time. Powerful weapons can be found behind doors. Shoot them with Y.
Now, why do you... Why?
Oh, they're not gonna let me go through that door in a while.
Now!
Oh, that's a big one down there.
The whole facility is overrun. But from the looks of this equipment, it appears the doctor knew just what to expect. There's always time to refresh.
Oh, she heals herself by taking a shower.
I've killed for less.
Oh, that was dope.
Amateurs. You were just in the way. Now.
Good night. Dr. Sigurd managed to keep out of trouble.
Well, that was interesting. I got silver for that? Okay, I didn't do too bad. What's your favorite fruit? Dragon fruit.